Okay. This video is why I like spiders in my house. I'm taking down my Christmas decorations and look at all of these little gnats that that little tiny spider got. So I have to make sure when I take that down that I do not kill the spider. That's probably coming from my little pond. I bring in my pond plants to keep them alive. A couple goldfish in there. But anyway, so those little spiders I always keep. So I can't tell you what to do, but if I were you, I would let spiders live in the house.